Hey guys, it's Johnpjm here, and we're starting a new episode of Grand Theft Auto Vice City. This is episode 7, I do believe. And, okay, I guess we can't steal that car. It's okay. Yeah, we're starting a new episode. This is episode 7, I believe. I have reason to believe, at least. Whoa. Damn it. I was hoping I could actually go, like, for a whole car ride without wrecking the car. You know what? Let's make that a goal. Oh. Okay, obviously we won't use that car. Alright. We have to pick up some guns since we left, since we lost a lot of them in that horrible crash where I drove a bike into the ocean. Okay, it wasn't really a crash. Shut up. It was just me being stupid. Alright, I have to find a car. Better car. Okay, taxi, this works. Okay, let's get to the destination without, like, without wrecking the car. Without inflicting any kind of damage on the car. I doubt I can do this. I'll have to abide by the rules. Or I won't really abide by the rules, but I'll have to be fairly careful. Wish the draw distance was greater. Well, it's cranked all the way. All the settings are maxed. So I guess, yeah, whatever. Alright. You'll never see me drive this carefully in Grand Theft Auto. But this is a challenge, and I accepted it, so it's a challenge accepted. I'm allowed to hit people, though. Oh, I think I... Okay, wrecked it. Too bad. We'll try it next time. Maybe. I doubt it. Alright. Okay, right here. Oh, if I remember this... This can get pretty frustrating. Yep. Yeah, this mission can get pretty frustrating.
Park yourself on the hide, son. Hell, my daddy used to say, never look a gift horse in the mouth. And by golly, he never did. Would you like a drop of the old Kentucky?
No, thanks.
A clean thinker. I like that. Now, the property business isn't all about highfalutin paper pushing. It's about dirt and the will to claim that dirt. You with me, son?
Oh, yeah.
Well, I need some tenacious bastard to let go of some dirt. And you look to me like the kind of guy to persuade him.
Persuasion's my forte.
Yeah, he'll be down at the country club, down on the golf course. They don't allow guns, so his bodyguards won't be packing lawgivers. Go beat 8 tons of crap out of him. Here now, I got you a membership. And boy, you're gonna need more appropriate clothing.
This guy's my new friend. I never had a friend with a weight before.
Seems like every time he has to go somewhere, you have to change your clothes. Kind of annoying. It's okay though. All right. So yeah. Okay. It's not the mission that I'm thinking of. This is a still kind. This mission can be pretty tricky. Whoa. This mission can be quite tricky, but I think I can do it. All right. Off the bat. It's in the string of missions that you do for this guy. Yeah. You'll know. You'll see what I mean. Whoa, that bike just glitched out of nowhere. But yeah, there's not very many missions in this game. It's only like 50-ish missions. Wow, running into a telephone pole would do that to you, for sure. But yeah, there's like 56 or 57.
Nice ass, baby.
There's not very many missions. That's all I'm trying to say. And yeah. But, it, you know, it is kind of a short game for Grand Theft Auto standards. I'm expecting maybe, maybe 30 to 40 episodes, I would say. Full-length episodes. Alright. So they have a bunch of clubs. That's not good for us. Okay, they leave all the weapons over there, except the machete. Wow. Okay, these things are the best. Those things are the best to drive. Yes. Literally, yes. I love this song, even though it is kind of a late yes song, which I'm not a big fan of the late yes. Alright, this one you have to be pretty sneaky about.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal.
Alright, you have to kill his henchman first. Okay, it's much easier. Actually, what am I kidding? No, get the hell out of there. Holy crap. That hurt, apparently. No! No, 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 no. Wow! What the hell? Oh, okay, he just killed... Oh, golf club. I think this is... Okay, no, no, no. I just want to kill people. No, 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 no. Run away! Run away! Run away! Ha! Run away! Run away! Run away! Okay, we have to go get some health before we die. Oh god. Run, Tommy. Tommy, can you hear me? Wow, there's a bunch of lesbians right here, I think. No, no, it's just old people. Where's health? I saw health a while ago. Mate, it's in that one. Okay. Run away! I make this joke too many times in this LP. It's okay. Monty Python's amazing, so I'm allowed to make the joke to the point of amnesia. Alright, almost 7 minutes. Not bad. Alright, let me get the health. And then we can win. Okay, there he is. Let's get the health before he runs us over. You old bastard. Alright, we have to go get a golf cart now, I assume. Or you have to run and get him. Okay. What the hell? Oh. Okay, let's see if we can get him. Let's go. Ooh, that was close. This solo's good. Steve Howe is the man. Alright, okay. Could we left a pistol back there, but it's only $100, so it's okay. Whoa! No! Why do I flip so often? Wow, when did I get a shotgun? Okay, get out. Thank you. Thanks, child. Shit! Piss off. I'm just gonna cut back to me getting it, so see you guys in a second. Alright, we're ready to do this again. First, let's make sure that we get this golf club. I think it kills people a little better. It's a little longer range, which is, you know, that's a good thing. Oh, no more health. Great. We'll get it this time, I can guarantee you. Sam Foran's happy now. It's like his favorite song. I don't personally like it very much, but... eh. You guys voted on Flash, so I play Flash. I don't mind at all. But, you know, my preference would be V-Rock or something like that, but that's okay.
Who is this guy? Boys, deal with him.
Okay, we got it. Yeah, this is way easier. Wow. Shit. That didn't kill him? Yeah, this is way easier with the golf club. Alright, we have to go ram his golf cart. Oh, this is great killing music. Oh, it's like, in jail, it's like, so what'd you kill your victim to? It's like, oh, I killed him to Megadeth and Slayer. What'd you kill him to? Oh, man, I killed him to Anthrax and Metallica. Hey, man, what'd you kill him to? It's like, oh, man, video killed the radio star. Die. Just die. Die. Are you dead? No, but close enough. Now you are. At least you should be. Whoa! That's cool. Come here. I'm gonna run you into the water. No, or run myself into the water. What the hell is this song? You cannot... These things are the worst. Alright, I'm gonna kill you. No! just... Oh my god.
Truckers realize... Are you a country member?
Yes, I am. Kinda. Just... Yeah! Alright! That's a good one. Alright. Let us, just go. Go back to the A. I think that's the annoying mission. Whoa! No! No, 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 no. No, no, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Get, let me out. That was so close. That was so... Yeah. That was so incredibly close for me falling off the edge. I would have been very aggravated. Okay, let him catch his breath again. Okay, we're good. Now, yeah, last episode, yeah, we left the gun there, which is okay. Okay, I actually stole a police car. That was my vehicle of transportation to here. It's actually not damaged. Let's see if we can go without damaging it to the A. Again, I doubt this. Yeah, police cars are really fast, really good. You can. No, no, no. I don't want the vigilante mission. No! I damaged it very slightly. Alright, let's see if we can do this. Yeah, this is the. This is the. Yeah. This is tricky.
Now look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now, this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
All right. So we're gonna get up to the top of the building. But first, we are going to call it quits. For shit, I have to go around.
I used the charge for that.
For this episode. Okay, I do have to go. I'm confused. I'll get over there for this episode for sure, but then the next episode, I will actually do the mission. Alright. Let's see. Aha. Uh-huh. Alright. So the next episode, I bomb that building. Till next time, I am JohnPjm, and see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.